Hey there, everyone! I just remembered that I got things in last episode. Buffy things. To buff.
Whoop!
So, figured I should use those, because they do me no good sitting in the thing. I'm Mixter Casual, this is Project Yayhem, playing Child of Light, which is a game that continues to be both gorgeous and fun and whimsical and wonderful and just all around completely amazing. Like, I feel like I'm supposed to be going down because this whole thing is like finding the deepest point and all that. I see what's going on here. I see what's happening, yeah.
Woo!
This whole thing's supposed to be about descending to find the moon.
Oh!
Hey there! Hey there, hot stuff! Get it? Get it? Do you get the joke? What's Starlight do to them? Cause just slashing didn't seem to do much. Oh! Why, that's quite effective!
Inkusplody!
Holy shit, man! Starlight.
And eat shit.
Woo. That's. I do like how often level ups happen in this game. Like. Man, that car is probably very audible. Or is it a bike? I don't know. There's some loud vehicle, like, directly outside my house right now.
Really?
Which I'm afraid might become a recurring thing. I really don't want it to, but it might. Oh, man. Secret treasure room. Sweet. Sweet. Like, I don't want to have to spend either a lot of time editing out loud noises or just worse, not, and having you have to deal with them. But fortunately, where I am, it's a fairly common thing for there to just be a lot of loud noises and loud people at all hours of the day. Which sucks and is rude. But there's not too much I can do about it, unfortunately. Confessions. Alright, you can read that.
What's this? Rough tourmaline. Magic potion.
Three tumbled emeralds. Okay, So, can I do things with, like, different combinations? No, okay. Remove, that's the button. So I definitely don't want that. I could do that.
Yeah,
let's do it. Let's just get these to big. And same to you, Red. Okay, does anyone... Does anyone have anything green except you? No. Alright, whatever. So was this whole area just extra? Was this whole thing just an extra loot place? Dude, game! That's sick! Man, I have no idea where I'm going or what I'm doing with this. I genuinely thought that was gonna be like, I don't know, the next dungeon or something. And then it seems like no, it was just a place. Hey, let me just... Man, if I were good at games, I would probably use these potions and things sometimes. What? The mirror, I fear, is in there. That temple up in the air.
We cannot fly that high.
Perhaps there's a path through the sky.
Let's ask someone nearby.
Rockman.
Alright.
Let's blast this motherfucker! Eat shit!
Actually, party swap, get Rubel in here. She's equipped with fire! Bam. East shift forever. Wait, that didn't kill it? Oh well. That will.
Oh hey, I leveled up. How are you gonna spend my skill point?
Oh. Let's get complete slow for all enemies.
I see.
I'm gonna have to make a wheel spin, aren't I? With that spikies. I see.
I'm very, very clever.
Damn it. Wait. Yes. All right, so I got Achilles the pig. Now I can return him to that lady for that quest. God, that still just looks so damn cool.
Geo dude.
Starlight. Tumble, please. Yes!
Delayed!
Oh, and not just delayed. got killed. Which, now that I said that, sounds too close to another word that I don't want to say. I'll leave it up to you to determine what ka-killed sounds too close to. Ow. Okay, let's get a quick little top off. Heal that little bit of damage there. Crab friend? Rock crab friend. Oh man, that's a lot of guys. This would be a fucking great time to have tumble all. But nah. Vulnerable to fire. Man, it'd be a great time to have any attack all kind of thing. That's not nearly as effective as I was hoping it would be. Damn it. Don't. Okay. I'll take that. Ha. Bella is armored. You chump. What? Damn! You don't get to fucking act again, sir. Said you do not get to act anymore. Alright, cool. Crab, no. I wanna be your friend, Mr. Crab. Crab friend. Let's get that. I don't know what I'm gonna shoot for next, but we can work that out after I have defeated this rock. Alright, is that all? Starlight. Yeah, everything. Everything about this game is, like, gorgeous, and I love it. Boom! I'm getting so many fucking things. Like, I've got 9 of these. Like, there's no reason for me to not just go straight to Tumbled, as far as I can tell. Wait, no, all those get tumbled citrine, which actually means that now I can remove that one, craft, and get, like, an uber citrine. Which will bump up her damage to, like, a fucktillion light. do that. And then what? Does that do anything? No. That? Tumbled tourmaline. Eh, whatever. Where am I going? I don't know where I'm going. Like, apparently I'm supposed to go to, like, some kind of castle in the sky. Who's that on my land? Come here, little band. Is that Rubella's... Rubella's sibling? Oh, I'm guessing not. Madame Capilli, pardon me. A route to the elevated temple we seek.
Don't you madam me. I ain't like them towny Capilli. Don't trust them. I'm not some mint freak. Did you ever ask yourself, why does it taste cold? They won't tell you. I have my theories.
I appreciate the warning, but I really should be going.
Wait, I see you carry oculi. I'll give you a series. You want to protect yourself? Here's a tip they won't give now. You can combine oculi to make more powerful ones. You go figure out how. You can also assign oculi to those you trust. I recommend sharing. Now get out of here, little girl. I don't like the way you're staring.
Okay then. Holy shit! Well, I know what my nightmares are going to involve now. I'll give you a hint. It involves a fucking lava spider spitting at me. That's tourmaline. I don't want tourmaline. Tourmaline, shit. Only chumps use tourmaline. I say having four characters having tourmaline on them. You swap out for Finn. And Finn cast Monsoon on the lava spider. Oh god, that thing is a nightmare. Thing is a nightmare. Fuck, just knock it. Knock it! Yeah.
Woo! We did it!
Okay, yeah, sure, let's just keep going with this path. Where the hell? Ooh! Why ain't that looking spooky? You know what? You might have noticed what time it's getting to be. Let's not go that way. Let's head back to that spooky door. What's up here? Damn it! This game's too good at making me want to explore. So let's head back to that spooky door, because that spooky door seemed cool. Oh god! Waterfall! Alright, and let's end this episode here. And next time, we will go through this spooky door. So thanks for tuning in. I'm Mixter Casual, this is Project Yayhem, and yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye! Bye. Bye.